Hi, welcome to the vlog. It's your boy Tim Deporting. You know what time it is, vlog. What's going on? It's your boy. I'm back. I was just with you, but I'm back with you again. Still feeling kind of bad, but I got my son some milk. Gonna go home, eat him. He can eat him some cereal until daddy figure out what he wants to make. I don't know what to make for breakfast, man. I've been making breakfast so much that I get tired of cooking, man. I'm telling you. Tired of cooking everything. That's all I do, man. Nobody helps me do anything. So, I've been worn out, vlog. I'm telling you, man. Whole left side not feeling good. Right side's feeling funny. I need to take my medicine in today. I'm gonna need to take my medicine, vlog. That's what's gonna keep me from numbing and all the other good stuff. Cause it's not good to sit there and numb, man. It's gonna, cause the weather's gonna be hot. And you know, when you have MS, you cannot be in this weather without fully being equipped with fighting before you step in this heat. So, I'm gonna figure that out, vlog, and hopefully I have no issues. Trying to go to the doctor right now. No time to do any damn vlog. Look after my kids, make sure they all good. Look after my wife. No time for doctors or anything like that. Doctors will mess you up. Doctors will put you on different stuff that you don't want to be on. And honestly, you really don't want to be on the extracurricular stuff. I know I don't. Right. Some people like taking all that medicine. I just want to be right. My medicine make me so I can be able to maintain. And my son keeps asking me to go to the Y. Right now, man, I don't feel in the Y. At least I've been wanting to work out, but man, I don't feel like working out. You know, you got that exhaustion feeling. Oh, man. It's killing me. And so I'll go ahead and cook something. Hopefully everybody eat it. That's all I can do, vlog, man. Try to get myself better. I want to be better, man. I want them to find a cure for this stuff, man. It's taking its toll, man. It takes its toll on me all the time. I know it takes its toll on all the MS survivors and fighters and all that. It's really, really taking a big toll on me. But you know me, I'm gonna fight till I can't do it no more. That's me. I like fighting so I can be better. So that's all you can ask for is to get better and be blessed to be better. But man, it is horrible, horrible. Fighting this multiple sclerosis on a daily basis. I gotta make it right. Can I make it right? Can I make it right? God, man, I can't. Man, whatever. I had to go all the way on the other side again. Stupid. Sorry. Can't go on that side today. What the heck is you doing, bruh? So, these people have been working on our area all since yesterday morning. And it's becoming a pain, man. I'm telling you, becoming a pain. They already made me miss work yesterday because they took out all the dang power, man. Now, I can't even go this way to get back home. Because of this craziness, man. It's all crazy, bro. It's crazy and crazy. It's crazy, man. Now, I gotta go all the way around just to go into my complex, which don't make no sense at all. Stupidness, man. it is, bro. It's just plain old stupid, man. Why do I gotta go to this extracurricular when I could just make a right, get into my crib, and I'm done? God, it's crazy. Sorry, Blanc. See how this, man, I'm like even straight. I don't even need to be stressing, man. My side, left side and right side does not feel good at all. Yet, stressing from me. And then you got this guy. What the heck is he doing? I don't know. This is about to be Timothy Porter catching up. I'll be back with you a little later, Blanc. This is Timothy Porter catching up. Peace.